Hey YouTube, so today we are going to do a planner haul on some items that we picked up and kind of discuss the type of planners that we are currently using. I thought it would be a good idea that me and my daughter do plan with me's together to kind of bring us closer. She's 16, so you know, they do anything they can to run away from their parents. So once a week, we try to sit down and collaborate and schedule things out for the following week and discuss things that are going on for the current week. She got a lot going on. I got a lot going on.
Starting a job.
Right. This is her senior year of high school. So with that comes a lot of planning and preparation and making sure we stay on track for everything and, you know, meeting deadlines and just trying to keep track. Plus, she's working and doing volleyball, so that means we're busy because somebody got to pick her up over here and take her over there, and we just take a whole effort to coordinate everything. So, with that being said, we're going to share with you guys what planners we are currently using and some new stickers that we purchased from Etsy, and we'll show those at the end of the video. So currently, myself, I am using 3 different planners. I know it sounds crazy. I said 3, yes. But it's a method to my madness. So my first planner that I use is my Louis Vuitton PM Agenda in Damier Aubin. And this planner is used for quick things. So I have bought these inserts from Etsy. They're a week on 2 page, the vertical ones. They're small, but they're mighty. Trust me, they're mighty. But there are some pros and cons to this. I write big, so this works sometimes. So mostly in these, I try to keep track of my work schedule and any quick reminders that I just need to remind myself of. So that's what I use this one for. This is the, basically like the pocket size one, so it's little. My second agenda that I use is the mini Happy Planner agenda, which I got this from Michaels, and I think it was like maybe what, $12?
I don't know.
It was like $10 or $12. I used a little 40% off coupon, of course. So this one ends at the end of the year. So I told myself that I would need to get something else to help with this. This would be coming to the end. So that's when I decided, hey, let me see if I can get my daughter into this. So I ended up giving her, I had a Kate Spade agenda that was the same size as this one. I ended up giving it to her. Bought some printable Etsy inserts that we had to cut ourselves. It was tragic. Didn't work out.
Put holes in everything.
Yes. And tried to do that with her, but it was so tiny. Like, these are little. We can't plan on these. We do, however, she is going to use hers in conjunction with this, with hers, because she needs one that she can put in her purse. And you can also use these like as wallets and stuff. You know, they have the card slots and stuff here. So if you wanted to use it as a wallet, put your money in, everything in it, it can all go. And she can just drop it down in her purse. My third happy planner that I use, or my third planner that I use, is the classic size happy planner. And this started this week. It actually, the first date is for today. So, yeah, the 26th. And these are the planners we're currently using. And my daughter, as you can see, she has a matching one as well with the same size. Not a matching one. We have different fronts, but the same size and layout.
How many months it has.
Right. So they both started July of 2017. But the first week of July falls into the last week of June, which we're currently in the last week of June. So we purchased these from Hobby Lobby for like $17 or so, because we did use the 40% off coupon. So those are the planners that we are currently using. Her Kate Spade planner is just not in here, but it's the same size as the Louis Vuitton PM agenda. So that leads us to she wants to show. That leads us to our purchase of some new planner stickers. Now, disclaimer. You would think that my daughter would be like, oh, these are so cute. Oh my God. But she doesn't like them. I do. But she doesn't like
them. She's in love with them. I don't like
them. So, with that being said, let's go ahead and get it right into this. So we got these from the Sweet Kawaii
Design
Company on Etsy. And here is the business card right there. Yay, the time is finally here. The wait is over. So, and here's her information. If you want to look her up on her site, her Facebook, or her YouTube. Really cute products. I think they're very, 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 very cute. And my daughter's like, Mom, no. Get you something else because that ain't it.
It looks funny.
So this was the free item that was included in the kit. It's just saying basically thank you. It's a code if I want to reorder from her company and some freebie stickers. We got taco, fixes everything, love and life, a little house, life is sweet with two pineapples, a little gerbil with some popcorn, and then a little exercise rat. I thought those were so cute. So the next one is the monthly Kawaii kit. And it has the cell phone, computer, house, electric, water, and trash. And you can use these basically, you know, like bill reminders or whatever. And you can just say, hey, bill due, this bill due, or whatever. So, got one sheet of those.
The next trash one cans.
Is the trash can kawaii. And I think they're just so cute. Look at them. I think the little kawaiis are so freaking cute. And my daughter is like, no, Mom, but that's creepy. I think they're cute, though.
Focus. Okay, now
that. And then we got the football kawaii. You know, football season coming up, and everybody
in Atlanta, you prep them.
Yes, gotta represent for the Falcons. Ooh. And the Georgia Bulldogs. So really excited about football season coming back up, and we got a sheet of those, and there are actually a ton of football stickers. So
it's like
six. 9, 12, 13 times 5. That's a lot. Yeah, that way. 65.
I was in math and like 12 times 5 is 65.
Then we also got some gas ones, which I really don't put gas in my car as much as I used to. But every time I do go to the gas station, I always write down my mileage on my car and the date and stuff, you know, with prints out on it or whatever. But I always put the mileage on my car because it just helps me keep up and see how many miles I'm going from fill-up to fill-up. So I bought some of these to keep in my planner because now I'll be able to keep the information in my planner rather than in my car and not being able to track it like I want to.
She keeps it in her console.
Yeah, and I be having tons of receipts. Like, I had receipts in there for a whole year. I had to throw them away because I was like, who are these receipts? But if I have them in one central place, it just makes it easier and better for me. So, these ones are the house payment stickers, which I think these are adorable. House payment, I am a homeowner. So, you know, gotta make sure you pay that mortgage on the first. If not, won't have a house for the next month.
Got this. Step trackers.
Yeah, these are the step tracker ones, and they're for the week, and they go Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. And I have an Apple Watch, so I can just transfer the information and kind of keep it all in one place to see what I'm doing and how I can do it better. So if I'm sitting down too much at work, I'll get up, walk in place at my desk, you know, that type of thing, to try to get my steps up. Because I do have a sit-down job and I don't get to move often, so I have to do some things. And then this one is a workout one, and it says, work it, girl, with the days of the week that you can just cross off or check as you do a workout on those days. And this right here can kind of keep me accountable and be like, okay, girl, it's been 2 weeks, you need to go ahead and do something. Or, you know, it's been 3 days, so you need to go ahead and do something. So I thought this one would be a great option. So I purchased 7 sticker sheets, and I think they are all cute. I love the kawaii idea, and I love, like, you know, the little faces and the eyes. And my daughter is like, no. She want the grown-up stickers, and I want the kid stickers.
It's backwards.
Right. I'm a kid at heart. It's okay. So, we got those. So, that is the end of the video. Please go check out her shop, you guys. She has a abundance of products and some really awesome products. They're very, very affordable. And, you know, if you order more than one thing, the shipping is combined, and it all ships together, as well as... you don't have to pay that shipping price for each one, but her pricing is actually really, 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 really good. Is the pricing on it?
No.
So make sure you guys go check her out. I will leave a link in the description box below.
It's going to be like down there.
Right, down there, below. Because it used to be, yeah, below. Either way, it'll be up under there. All right, you guys, thank you for watching, and we'll see you all in our next video.
Bye. Bye.